Hey folks, it's me again. Just a quick video and an update. Remember this beast? That's the first truck I ever lived in, first vehicle I ever lived in. Bought it for $3,000. I think it was 9 years ago, 9.5 years ago. Had it for 2 years, lived in it 2 years, got rid of it, sold it. Here it is, owned by somebody else. And it's looking like it had better days. Well, what I'm doing now is I'm gonna show you. Well, I still have my van. I am still living in it. I'm at my friend's shop. A few things to be done to it. This is a 2000 Chevy Astro van, all-wheel drive. It's been through quite a bit since I had it. I've had it now 6.5 years, 6.75 of a year. At the end of this summer of 2023, I'll be starting my 7th year with this van. I got a couple ladders on the top. I got my window cleaning some of it equipment in here. That's my attic. I transfer winter to summer stuff up and down there. Cleaning it out, that's my second thing I do, is cleaning out my van. First thing I do is living out of my van. The second thing I do out of my van is cleaning it. I gotta do it at least once a week if I can, if weather permits. Well, my window cleaning bucket, just have stuff in there. This is some water in there for cleaning windows. As you can see, this is a major thing I gotta go through. Socks. See, I gotta get rid of all my socks, going through my drawers here, keep on what's good, get rid of anything that's not useful, holy, whatever. Got all this crap right here. All that's laundry. All that up there is laundry. Highly suggest if you can get yourself a fire extinguisher, get yourself one. Excuse the mess, but it's always a thing in progress. Well, yeah, about my van. It's still running. I got a lower ball joint I gotta change on it. It's squeaking, rocking, and rolling. Oh, hold on. I'm just listening to music on my laptop here. Here we go. Business cards, business stuff here. Everything. You know, if anybody says that living the van life is glamorous, well, they're either filthy freaking rich or they're lying out their wazoo. But, oh yeah, by the way, here I am. Got myself a crappy haircut. Every haircut I get is crappy. So I've had it long for so long is because I hate getting haircuts. Why am I showing you my reflection? Because I'm almost as... I'm not going to say it's self-defecating. I shouldn't do that. That's all my shower stuff when I go to the gym. Bring that with me. That and a towel and I'm good. There's the lock. Yeah, not much else for me to say. This is an update. I'm in Laval, Quebec. See how these Astrovans always rust here, so I gotta keep on painting over it until I can really get money to do anything about it. I'm in Laval, Quebec. This is a big private yard with about a dozen companies. There's a trucking company over there, a construction company over there, a body shop further on over there. These guys work on the big rigs and all that stuff. My friend, he works on cars, but kind of likes specialty cars, you know, he likes the muscle cars and all that stuff. He takes parts from the old ones and puts them on better ones and turns them over. I don't know, shit like that. It's got a real pristine looking Grand Prix over here. I think it's early 80s, could be 80 to 83. It's got a 305 in it. I don't know how much the kilometers mileage, but yeah. What else? He's got like a bunch of there's a few Camaros there. There's a G body right there. Yeah, so turn this camera around so I can scare the folks. That's a 300. That should not be here. Here we go. Wow, hello. Long time no see. I know it's been a while since I put up a video. Had trouble, whatever. Not like anyone else hasn't had, you know. I mean, all that COVID crap going around. Man, there's a lot of things I could say about that, but I won't. Not here, not on my channel. What else? Surviving. Physically, I got this new problem. I got this sciatica thing. It's a nerve in the lower back. It's like either been pinched or something. So it goes down my two legs, through my butt cheeks, into my two legs, into my shoulders, in here and in here. A real disgusting problem, man. There's good days, there's bad days. Bit of a depression, I guess you could say. Who wouldn't be depressed with a haircut like this, huh? Anyways, still kicking it as much as I can, get things done. Had laptop problems. I'm on like my fourth laptop. Now I do have a laptop that works. As you see, it's on my dash. I'm playing some music. It's some sort of workstation, HP workstation. I have an editing software finally put in there. And so I'm going to get busy on making videos. I have at least 2 years worth of videos to put together for you guys. I don't even know where to start. The editing software is a newer one, and there's a learning curve to it. It's not like the older ones, but it can do a lot. So I'm hoping you'd like that. There's nothing fancy about me, my van, or my life here. Nothing worth reporting so much. So I just wanted to give you guys an update. This is not a van channel where it's like life is all beautiful. Look at my beautiful Sprinter van, and I have the place to work and do everything to it and rebuild it. I'm not a hot, sexy chick that has, you know, those Tibetan prayer flags, a ukulele, a skateboard, and all that kind of stuff. It's not that kind of channel. I don't know. My channel has always been a work in progress, such as my van and my life. I don't know. Subscribe, unsubscribe, do what you want, you know. I have nothing else much more to say other than I'm still alive, I'm still here. I'm back in Quebec. Oh God. Working in a warehouse which is not great for my sciatica, man. Boxes that are like 193 pounds, 150 pounds, building pallets, putting them through machines, bubble wrap machines, sending them out. It's like boom, 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 boom. It's crazy, you know. Trying to pick up some window cleaning work if I can. Bring in some extra dough, get my butt out of here. I want to get either out west or, if I can, like to get to the States. I actually have some family in Arizona. Family in Florida, Arizona, New Jersey. But, you know, New Jersey, really? No, I'm not knocking New Jersey. I'm not knocking New Jersey. If I ever have to drive through there and you folks get back to me, you're going to kick the shit out of me for saying that. You know, you guys are tough down there. Okay, what else? Yeah, not much else. The videos I'll be putting up are going to be all over the place. They're not going to be in order. I traveled across Canada to the West Coast and back. They're not going to be in order. They're just going to be FUBAR videos. You know, crap, I just throw together, whatever. Should have got my money back from this haircut. Oh, garbage. So, yeah, this is my van. All-wheel drive, 2000 Chevy Astro. The thing's a tank, you know. Keep it domestic. Prices will be low. It's very simple. Roll-up windows, no special internet connection. It's not, you know, no crazy heavy computer hardware within it. You know, it's not one of those. It's a basic truck. It's a truck. It's a van. It's an all-wheel drive. I love it. If an inanimate object can be my best friend, this would be it. Okay, folks, I will catch you later. I got a lot to do. Want to make the most of this Sunday. And I'll see you soon in future videos. Y'all take care. Bye. Yeah, van life is tough. You gotta make the best of it though.